Okay guys, welcome back to some more clans, and this is gonna be a lot of fun. But before we actually start doing stuff, I need to talk about a couple of things. They aren't anything big. Well, they can be pretty big, but this video is gonna go up on Wednesday, and let's claim my bonus. And then Friday, I usually do like one video every other day. And then on Friday, I am not gonna upload a video because I actually have some important stuff to do. And you guys will probably hear about that pretty soon. But right now, I have some other stuff to do. And yeah, I just don't have the time to make a video. But to compensate that, Saturday, I will do a pretty big live stream. And yes, I know I haven't live streamed in a while, but I just had a lot of other stuff to do and I was just not in the mood of live stream. But Saturday I will do a live stream, and it's gonna be a special live stream. It's not just gonna be like my standard live stream. It is gonna be a clans live stream. Whoa, yes, it's gonna be a clans live stream. Yes, okay. So I'm gonna plan on streaming for like 3 or 4, maybe even 5 hours in a row. And what I want to do is I want to build my base, basically. So it's just going to be me building my base on the live stream. And one thing, don't join the live stream. You can join clan, but please don't target me and try to ruin my live stream. Because if I run out of gear, I can't build my base anymore. And then you just basically ruin the live stream. So please, don't even bother and try to target me, because that is going to be annoying and you are going to ruin it for everybody. So now you're probably wondering at what time I'm gonna start that live stream. So it's gonna be Saturday, which I don't know. It's 25th of October today. Okay, so Wednesday 26th, 27th, 28th, 29th. Yes, okay. Saturday the 29th of October. And I'm gonna stream at 1 p.m. And yeah, you're probably wondering like what time is that? For me, it's gonna be 1 p.m. And that is like US West Coast is like 4 a.m. I think US East Coast is like 6 a.m. then something like that. I'm not that good with time zones, guys, but it's like 3 hours earlier than my other live stream. So I'm sorry for all of you guys for it being so early. That might just mean there's going to be less viewers, which also means there is going to be less targeters, which is nice. But you can always just rewatch the live stream whenever you want. So yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. Hopefully, because it's clans, you guys love clans. Okay, let's just start playing clans right now, because this was really boring. But yeah, what do I want to do today? There's an iron wizard. I am not gonna go over there. Are there any there? Oh, Nexus line, my old clan. Okay, is there anything? There aren't really the major clans online, like 3 people or more. So that's okay. Like, I don't think Nexus will actually kill me. Even if they do, then I will fight back. But yeah, I haven't really changed anything in the base. Let's go right. Where are my base? Wait, what? Oh, I have one chunk. Okay, let's just go back home. Why not? And you guys can just see what I have changed to my base. I, like, didn't change anything at all. Except for one thing. A really small things. Like, I made a standard trap. Just the simplest of simple trap. I should fix that. Okay. Yeah, I just made this. So I can just open this door. People can walk in. I can close it. And I can kill them. That's basically what I made. But yeah, now I really need to fix that. So what do I want to do in this episode? I don't know. Like, what should I do? I can go and mine, I guess. And I need some more stone bricks. So I can maybe expand. That was probably the anti-cheat. So I can maybe expand my base. But I don't really want to do that much stuff in this episode. I'm probably just gonna do some really random stuff. I'll see how things go. And also, I need to get some more energy. I'm probably gonna forget about that. But okay, let's first just go to the fields. See if there's anybody there I can kill. And things should be really nice. I love living close to the fields. I can just get there really easily. And if there is actually somebody who's better than me, then I can just run back home really fast. So that's nice. Okay, is there anybody here? Anybody? Would be cool if I could get another kill, like in my previous episode where I got the 2 rares. But there's a lot of diamonds. That's useful, because then I can make brute armor. Can you still make armor out of the ores? Because you used to be able to make armor out of ores. I don't know. We'll see. I don't see anybody. I'm just gonna get snuck up on. Please, no. Collect it! Thank you! Did it just delay the pickup delay even more? Oh my god, please no. And why am I not mining blocks? I'm not lagging, am I? No, just 4 bars. Just my standard US ping. There we go. Get it. Okay, well, I will just mine some stuff and I will see... I will see you when I'm done mining or when something interesting happens, which is, I don't think is gonna happen, but we'll see. Oh my god, guys, there are name tags. Oh, there's somebody. Hey, buddy. Oh, here we called. Okay, that's one down. Hey, buddy. Nope. Nope. Where's... Oh, he's going... Oh, okay, he's going right over there. We can take him. Where's he going? Where are you going, buddy? No. Where's the other dude? Do I have my illusion back? Nope, he's coming. Ooh. I think that was silencing arrow, which I do not like. Okay, where are they going? Are they leaving? They better be leaving. It's a 2v1 and I'm beating them right now. Oh no. Don't you dare. That is silencing arrow. I am out of here. Well, am I? I should fight them. I can't really fight them right now. Oh. Oh. Hit. And stay over there, buddy. Yeah, done. Oh, that's his illusion. No, I can't hit him. Ooh. I'm invisible. Okay. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. 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 Nope. Oh, nope. Oh, he almost hit me there. Okay. Oh, yes. Fight that skeleton. I like how this is a 2v1, guys. And I have no idea what I was doing there. That's okay, guys. I still have a decent amount of... No, I lost my diamonds. Destroy door obstructed. Okie dokie, well, I have enough money. I was almost beating them. They were really low, except I have no idea what was I actually doing, guys. What? I was using illusion and flash at the same time, and I don't even know. Okay, well, should we go back? I think we can take them. I mean, I was wrecking them. Seriously. Even though I died, I was wrecking them. 2 stacks of arrows. There we go. Whoop, 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 whoop. 3. And you. And you. And okay, I'm just not gonna get food. And organics. And now we are just gonna get 6-2. And we are gonna go in on them. Okay, guys. Are they here or did they leave? There is still a ton of ore. I think they left. My stuff was right over here. Yeah, okay. It was right over here. So they took that. But are they still here or not? I do not see them, but they have most definitely been here. And I think they left. Yeah, they just went for kills. Okay, well, they might come back, and if they do, then we are gonna kill them. Oh, they are back. Oh, that's somebody else. Okay, oh, he does see me. What arrow do you have, buddy? No, I'm gonna kill you. I'm not gonna team with you. Oh, no, that was a lag spike. Yes, you better leave. Thank you. I am not in the mood of tea. Oh. Am I lagging? Oh no, 4 bars. Okay. Yes, he better leaves. I do not want to team with any of you guys right now. So, oh, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, he recalled. Where is he going? Oh, he's over there. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, that didn't hit. Oh, that was so close. Oh no, okay, well, he's going to my base, and okay, he prepared his arrow. He's gonna shoot it. He's gonna shoot it right here, isn't he? No, he's not. Okay, keep on running, buddy. Keep on running. Okay, we'll shoot. Nope. Oh, I hit him. I hit him. I hit him. We are going in. Oh my god, he keeps recalling. Oh, guys, People keep running. Wow, and there's a mage. Okay, why do people... Okay, he's gone. Okay, well, I'm not gonna chase that, guys. That's just gonna be one of those endless chases, and I am not in for that. Okay, I like how actually people just, like, there were barely any clans over in the... Oh, that's not my territory. Okay, there were barely any clans in here, and now all sorts of people claimed. Okay, it's my home, but it's... Okay, we just need to make the roof a little higher. Oh, did I lose my pickaxe? I lost my pick. Oh, no, wait, I have an iron one. Okay, and we can put some dirt, I guess. Okay, okay. Okay, there were some guys outside, but I think they left. Yeah, they left. Okay, we should... Oh, there's a dude. Oh, he's naked. Okay, well, I think I want to go back to fields, and there's probably going to be people there right now, so I'm not going to bring a pickaxe, because I needed extra slot for a stew, and we'll see if there's anybody here. I hope so. Oh, there's a brute. No, there's multiple brutes. Oh, they're nexus. Oh, I think they're nice then. Are you gonna kill me? No, you're not gonna kill me. Okay, good boys. Oh, he's gonna punch me. Nah, he's gonna punch me. Okay. So, is there anybody else over here? I don't think there is. I'm gonna punch you. Don't make me punch you. Don't make me punch you. Okay. So, there is a mage somewhere. Can you not? You are giving me a heart attack. I am gonna kill you. Okay. Well, what are we gonna do? Do I wanna mine? I mean, I could mine. Yeah, okay, I will just get a pickaxe. I mean, these guys are here. They are not gonna kill me. I know they are not gonna kill me. So let's just get a pickaxe and then we will be back and we are just gonna go and mine some. Oh, there's a dude. Why is everybody here? I'm not gonna kill you. Why is everybody on water? Why is everybody here? Oh god, okay, I love my little base. Okay, so because there was a dude out, or two dudes, I think they were the same dudes actually, but because there were two dudes outside, I decided to give my base a little upgrade, so I did do the bed stuff, so I can safely exit my bed now, and I just made this little sniper hole over here. It's like, what? Okay, but yeah, I think we are... Whoa, I think we are ready to go and mine, because I could use some ores right now. I mean, I just need some ores. I need some armor. It's a hard life, a one-man clan, guys. Like, I don't really care, because there's gonna be a reset pretty soon. I know that for sure. I mean, everybody's saying every season lasts 3 months, which I think is true. And the 3 months end, like, midway through November. So, it's gonna be, like, less than a month right now. Which means there's gonna be a reset soon. So I'm not gonna build, like, in that stream, I'm not gonna go full in and build the most epic, amazing base that you will ever see from a one-man clan. I'm just gonna build a simple base. Like, it's gonna be useful, but it's just gonna be simple, because I just don't wanna spend, like, a live stream, like, 5 hours, probably even more, on just building a base, and then after a month, it's just gonna reset. Like, once there's gonna be a reset and new season starts, then I will go all in, and I will make the most epic clan's base ever. Like, I'm already brainstorming what I want to build, and yeah, it's gonna be awesome, guys. It's gonna be awesome, believe me, it's gonna be awesome. And I love the amount of ores right now. There's just gonna be a lot of players online right now, so that means we get a lot of ores. And can you just stop and just mine? No, of mine. Thank you. Okay. They really need to remove this pickup delay. I mean, it just takes like 5-10 seconds before you can finally pick up the diamonds. I mean, look. There we go. I can finally pick it up. I did actually pick that up. Okay. A giant was addicted. Two. I am not addicted to that much things. Probably only Netflix and YouTube. Those are my only addictions, actually. Yes. Okay. And clans. Well, I'm not really addicted to clans. Once you get, like, a cool clan up and running and you can just have all the loot in the world, then I'm addicted to clans because I can just play and have a lot of fun. Right now, I'm not addicted to clans, guys. But yeah, give me those ores. Thank you. Okie dokie. There's more iron over here. There's some lapis. Should I could take that for my mode. It's like, they should really improve the amount of lapis you can get in the field, because it is pretty expensive. Like, it's 500 gold, I think, per lapis block, and one lapis block is equal to one water bucket, basically. So, yeah, that's pretty expensive. I mean, you are paying 500 gold for a water bucket, basically. I mean, there's water everywhere, and you're just paying for it because you are not... Well, of course you're not allowed to use a bucket, because then people are gonna water bucket glitch. And there was a name over there. Oh, I just so hate that anti-cheat. There's just names and sounds popping up everywhere around me, and I just get heart attacks from that anti-cheat one day. Gee, that's just the name again. It's so annoying. Okay, but I'll just keep on mining, guys. And I will see you once the mining is done or something else happens, which it's probably gonna be the case. Because, I mean, there's always interesting stuff on the fields when there's quite some people online. Yep, as I said. Like, I was just about to end, and there we have two assassins. Nope. Oh, no. Now there are two of them. Okay, off we go. Off we go. Is he chasing me? They are chasing me. Okay, that's okay. Oh, they're actually taking the stairs. Okay. I need to... Is that Nexus? That's Nexus. Santa Claus!
Santa! Santa!
No! Don't find me, you dickhead! Behind you! Oh, god damn it! Oh, I actually hit Santa Claus there. Oh, god.
No.
Smoke bomb. Oh, Santa Boss died. What have I done? That's my fault. There's three guys right now. I am not gonna... Is there four? I am not gonna fight four. Well, I think... Okay, yes, that's not gonna happen. That is not gonna happen, guys. I am not fighting four. I am not fighting four people, four assassins. Like, if they were brutes, mages, rangers, or knights, okay, I will fight four. But I am not gonna fight four assassins. Hey, buddy. Hit him. Oh, they're leaving. Okay, do I have soup? I do not have soup. Let's store this. Should we go mage? No, let's not go mage. Should I get my rare bow? I should get my rare bow, because that will prevent them from using smoke. That dude is still here. Okay, I can take him. One guy, okay. Hey, buddy. What are you doing? Do I have my smoke bomb? You forgot. You can use smoke bomb. Okay, I can use smoke bomb. Where did they go? I do not like this. Where did they go? Did they leave? I'm sorry, Santa Claus. You're probably gonna watch this, and I got you killed. I got him killed because I brought the two assassins to him. Okay, let's go out. Wait, prepare it. Wait a couple of seconds. And then we are gonna go out and we are gonna do our best to fight these assassins. If I can get their gear, it would be awesome. Because that's basically assassin gear, which I need really badly since all I really play is assassin. So yeah, let's go out. Anybody? Nobody. They went this direction. Are they still in this direction? I don't know. Okay, yes. I have an addiction to soups. That's what people say in the comments. Is that what that guy meant with an addiction? Because I have an addiction to soups and I need some right now. I can't PvP without my soups, boys. I need my soups to regen. Oh, okay, let's go and... Guys, for assassins. Yes, okay. They are... Did they... Went to Nexus their base? There's four assassins. Well, at least I got rid of them. Now Nexus can handle them. There's like six or seven Nexus players online. I'm not gonna deal with four assassins, guys. Okay. Oh, did one of them die? I think one of them died. Well, rip. Rip the four assassins. The four musketeers. Okay, I got 6-2, guys. I am ready to battle. Where should we go? Should we go and chase? No, I should not do that. Chase four. I mean, it's gonna be a really good video if I can fight a 4v1 versus four assassins. That is amazing. But I know I can't win that, so I think I just want to go back to fields. And usually I do never find this much action on fields. That's probably because I never play on Clans 1, but yeah. And when I'm doing my one main clan series after reset, I am not gonna play in Clans 1 for sure, because there's always a lot of players online, such as right now, and I do not wanna deal with that. So yeah, I mean, as a one man clan, I do not wanna deal with so much players, because there's for sure gonna be like clans like Nexus, there's like 8 of them online right now, and I do not wanna fight that. I mean, do you really wanna fight 8 of those guys? I could fight them if they were all like brutes or knights, but I'm not gonna fight them if there's like 2 assassins. Okay, I like how everybody is just going to fields to kill people and not to mine ores. Like, I'm just here to mine in peace and collect some ores and not to kill people. Well, sometimes I do, but no. And people just come here to kill people. It's just brutal, man. People are so brutal. They're just here to kill people. Hey, I could use your arrows, buddy. Oh. Well, he died. Wait. Oh, guys. Oh, they are not friendly. Smoke arrow. Oh. Right leg. Leg. Full leg. Okay, where's my base? It's down there. Oh god, I fail. That's gonna, I'm not invisible anymore. Okay, where are they? Where did they go? Oh no. I do not like it when my enemy... Oh, they're right over there. Okay. I do not like not knowing where my enemies are. Okay. They are separating. Oh, there is... Three again? Seriously? Three again? Oh my god. We are just gonna bow them. Yes. Can't handle my fire bow, can you? Oh god. Oh god. Yes, recall. You dickhead. That is... That was some intense shocking strikes. Where are they going? You guys are garbage. Nope. Okay, I just read that on the screen. Garbage. Oh, look at that hit. Your smoke bomb is not gonna work. Your smoke bomb is not... Okay, he used smoke bombs. Oh, God. Oh, that's Nexus. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Where am I? Oh, my bow's right over there. Okay. Sorry. Okay. That's... I don't know what that is. Okay, I do not like the situation. There's people all around me. What is going on? Sorry. You should not sneak up behind me. Like seriously. I'm in a battle and you're sneaking up behind me. Of course I'm gonna hit you then. What were you expecting? Where did they go? Did they just leave? Oh no, they're right over there. Okay, I'm gonna hit him. Hey buddy, you're on fire. You're... Oh, I killed him! Oh, sweet! Oh wait, I killed that dude as well. Hey buddy. Oh yes, recall. Sure, recall, okay. I think I killed my Nexus buddy, which is not good. Hey buddy. Why am I lagging? Oh god. I need to eat. Oh, I did not hit that. Okay, I need to eat. Can I eat? I can eat, okay. Hey buddy, wanna come? Wanna fight me? You do, don't you? No. Oh, they don't. What is going to happen? I could just shoot them. I mean, I have a fire bow. That is good. That is decent. And I'm not hitting my shots. Oh. He's not dead. He's dead. That's one kill. Okay. He is on my tail. Oh no. Okay. It's not an illusion, right? That's not an illusion. Okay. Stew. Okay. I should not push my luck. I am going home because it's right over there. And I'm not gonna eat that stew. Well, I got 3 kills. One of which was not supposed to happen because that was an ally or kind of an ally and friend, I should say. And I'm sorry if you're watching this. That was an accidental shot. You could see I was not aiming for you. I was just shooting the group. And another portal was opened. Okay. Should I just... 51 shots left. That's okay. Oh, golden axe. Thank you. I would like that. And I don't need this. And I would like your wood. And I can put you over here. No, what are you doing? You can go over there. And there. And that's basically 2 sets of armor, guys. That is nice. I like that quite a lot. But we are not done because... I am pushing my luck way too far, of course, as always. Like, I just keep going and I do not know how to stop, so we're just gonna keep going. And, you know, that's gonna get me killed because I always die whenever, like, whenever I get a kill or something cool happens, then I die because that's just me. I just keep pushing until I die. Did somebody blink? I saw particles. Is somebody invisible right now? Oh, for fuck's sake. Please, no. God, no. Don't be invisible. I saw somebody blinking. I saw the particles. And I heard somebody who prepared something. An arrow. An assassin. And I heard footsteps. Okay, he's invisible. I'm not dealing with that. That's invisible. Nope. Okay. I'm not dealing with that. I'm... Guys... That's annoying. Okay. Am I still invisible? Okay, you're no longer invisible. Oh, gotta go. Oh. Okay, I'm gone. Okay, you know what? Oh, extra gold. I got a diamond sword. Ooh, sweet. Okay, guys, we are getting loot. This is nice, but I'm just gonna relock because I do not want to deal with some invisible guys. And I should probably just actually end this video right here because... But I'm not going to. Because I still want to play. I mean, it's fun. There are assassins. And I can fight people. And I like... Why do I have 3 armor bar? Okay, 3 now. Okay. And I like fighting people. So we're just going to keep going. And now, everybody who was invis should now no longer be invisible. So that's nice. Okay. Let's just keep on going. Keep on going. And nobody... Nobody's here right now. Okay. That's just a random zombie. Okay, let's go back to the fields. Is there anybody here? Is there anybody here? It appears not. Nobody at fields. It also appears there's nobody at fields other than a zombie and a spider. And that zombie has a cool, awesome golden helmet. Okay, do I have a pickaxe with me? There's so much ores. Holy moly, I should really go. Okay, guys, I will continue mining. This video is probably... I've been recording for 41 minutes. Okay, this video is probably gonna be really long. But you guys like long cleanse episodes, right? I'm just gonna grab a pickaxe and we'll continue mining until somebody else comes in and tries to kill me. So yeah, it's gonna be fun, guys. Oh boy. Oh, there's somebody. Oh, that's Nexus. Oh, okay. They're not gonna kill me, right? Okay, I killed him. Should I give him a present? Yeah, you can have my bow. There you go. Okay, and I will grab my standard bow. Sorry. This is what I do to people who I accidentally kill who are like friends or allies. I give them presents because I'm a nice person, guys. Yes. I can see a name tag, guys, and it's an assassin. Okay, does he see me or not? I don't think he sees me. Okay, I'm just gonna act like I don't see him. And, oh, he has an enchanted sword. That's not, okay, he doesn't see me. He doesn't see me right now. Is there somebody? No, that's the anti-cheat. He doesn't, oh, he is, what was that? There's nothing over here, what? Okay, well, I will just keep on mining, guys. And so, apparently, the guy doesn't see me. Which is okay. Because, do I want to deal with an enchanted sword? Like, everything is fine as long as it's not slowness or fire. Because those are like an assassin's worst thing. I mean, slowness? That's just like slowing you down, allowing you... Oh, that was a spider. That's just not allowing you to use any teleport abilities. Which can be deadly because that's just really useful to use to escape a battle. And on fire, you can use smoke bomb, which is death. I mean... I'm really relying on smoke bombs sometimes because you could just use it to escape from battles. And it's so nice. Okay, guys, it has probably been 40 minutes since my last clip and I have hiccups. Oh god, okay. But, I got back from mining and I got some more iron ingots, some more everything. And I can make a decent amount of armor right now and... Oh god. I have hiccups. Okay, so it's 40 minutes later because I ate dinner and it's getting darker outside. It's like... 6:15 p.m. Okay, so it's getting dark outside. I'm sorry for that. My face cam is going to be really dark. But, also, before I log off to eat dinner, Kittycute, the dude I killed from Nexus and I gave my enchanted bow, he came back, or he or she, I don't know, it's a girl name, like Kittycute, but he also an boy skin. I don't know, okay, so he slash she gave me 4 stacks of stone bricks and 19 chests, guys. And that's actually pretty useful because, for the live stream, I am actually in need of blocks. Like, I can get them myself, but of course, it's always nicer to get them from other people because that saves me some time collecting them and purchasing them, so it saves me a lot of stuff. But yeah, I just need that stuff to prepare for the live stream because I do not want to mine during the live stream to collect resources because that's just boring. Like, all I want to do in that live stream is just build my base and it's going to be awesome. So let's just go back to fields one more time before I end this video because it is probably going to be a pretty long video. I don't know, maybe 30 minutes? At least 20 minutes for sure. Okay, so is there anybody here? I do not see anybody here. Okay. I'm so glad I'm on cleanse one right now and there's just a certain a good amount of people online. So I can just get so much ores. Like, oh, did that zombie just spawn? Did you just spawn? Give me the diamond. Nope. Did you just spawn? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, there's a ranger running around nearby. Okay, well. Yeah, it's just fields is just so useful for getting resources because people never make armor out of ores. People always throw the ores away and I'm just like, why? They're so useful. You can turn this into armor, guys. Like, I don't really care about the gold because you can just mage armor and ranger armor. I forgot about that in my 15 class tips. Ranger armor as well. But yeah, just like the gold is not that necessarily that what not that it's not that necessary, but I can get it anyways. Like, I care about the iron and the diamonds quite a lot because knight and brute are like my I use the most other than assassin, so they are useful to get. Well, I started playing around with ranger a lot, so that could be a lot of fun. But I really enjoy ranger and I'm just trying to get a gift or a class that I can actually use in clans because it's just so hard to find a good kit that's just actually useful. Pick it up. That's actually good in clans because as a ranger, like, you need heavy arrows to escape from like stampede brutes and big hordes of people from one clan. And heavy arrows is like the best. And healing arrows really good. Explosive arrows really good. Napalm arrows good for defense. Like, I'm just still contemplating what I should use, but I'm just getting there to make the perfect ranger for clans, guys. So you could maybe see that after the reset, a new season. New season and new kids. It's gonna be awesome. But yeah, there's a lot of diamonds right here. I hope nobody can sneak up to me right now. So in a mining piece. Yeah, I think nobody actually left. There's still the same amount of people online. Okay, but after this mining trip, I will end this video. And I got quite some loot. But yeah, this was a successful episode, guys. Got quite some loot. But I will let you know if anything happens. Probably not. I mean, people finally quit running around as an assassin going to fields. But yeah, I will let you know if anything happens, actually. Okay, guys, I think I got everything that I want. I got almost 2 sets of Brute and Knight and a set of Mage. Oh, there's some more diamonds over there. Okay, I just mined that out of the ground, guys. The field is just such a good way to get gold. Like, you can sell all these things for 100 each, except for the lapis, I think. It is so good, guys. Just take my advice, do it. Just go to the fields and mine your ores. It is so useful. You can just get so much stuff. Like, people always kill to get resources and ores, or not ores, armor. You can just mine it. It's just free at the fields. You just need a pickaxe and you can start mining. You do need to be careful. But yeah, I got some good loot. I did not encounter anybody. I just stopped bothering mining the mage armor because I was like, what? Oh, the anti-cheat again. Okay. But I was just like, what? I don't need mage armor anymore. Okay. Oh, I have so many diamonds right now as well. How should we put this? Like this and like that. Okay. Should be good. So, this is gonna be it for this episode, guys. Probably. Okay. So, make sure you tune into the live stream. It's 1 p.m. my time, which is 4 a.m. U.S. time. And what was it? 5? 4? Oh, God. 1 second. Okay, it's 4 a.m. U.S. West Coast and 6 a.m. U.S. East Coast and it's Yeah, that's basically all I know. Okay, make sure you tune in. It's gonna be a lot of fun, like four or five hours. Stop requesting alliance, guys, please. I'm not gonna ally anybody. Okay, so make sure you're there. It's gonna be like 3, 4, or 5 hours of building our base. So in the meantime, oh wait. I need to go to the shops. I almost forgot. So I'm just gonna collect some resources right now to start building during the live stream on Saturday. Make sure you're there, guys. Saturday, it's gonna be amazing. We're gonna stream, music in the background, and please don't target me because I will get mad. Oh no, I should say that because you guys love it when I get mad. Okay, but yeah, make sure you're there, guys, and an iron wizard. I would love to 1v1 a skeleton king, actually. I really want to do that. Like, when I'm a one-man clan, I'm just gonna play in, like, clans 30 or something, and I'm just gonna 1v1 all the bosses, and I'm gonna be the best one-man clan that has ever existed after a reset. I really need to 1v1 skeleton king ever. I need to practice on that because I've never done that. Like, the iron wizard is easy. Stop requesting alliances. Okay, but the Iron Wizard is easy to 1v1, I can do that, but Skeleton King is pretty tough. Did I already read? Nope, it's right over there, okay. But yeah, make sure you're tuning into the live stream, it's gonna be lots of fun. I love live streaming, I really wanna do it more often, but once I'm moving into the new house and I get an Ethernet cable connected to my PC, which I do not have right now, then the connection should probably be a lot better, and then we can stream a lot more, and wait one second. Save, there we go, okay. But yeah, energy over there, okay. But yeah, once I'm moving into my new house, which is, I think, November 19th, then we are gonna move into the new house, and then I can stream quite a lot. This is why I love being a one-man clan, guys. I can max out my energy for 1100 gold. That is so cheap. That's just nothing. 7 days. Like six and a half days for 1100 gold. Perfecto, it's awesome. Okay, but I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. And oh yes, okay, no video at Friday, but in compensation of that, we are gonna have the stream Saturday. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, leave a like and subscribe to some of the stuff. And I will see you all in the live stream. Hopefully, be there. Please, thank you and goodbye.